Good evening, guys. It's Mairoku. Today, I would like to present you a very interesting game. This game was played between Fabiano Caruana and Wesley So in the Candidates Tournament in 2018. This was the first round. Caruana was white and he started with d4. Knight to f6. c4. e6. g3. And we have the Catalan opening. Bishop b4 check. Bishop d2 defending, and the bishop back to e7. But let's go back a bit now. The closed Catalan setup would be d4, d5, c4, e6, knight to f3, knight to f6, g3, bishop to e7, bishop to g2, black castles, white also castles, knight b to d7, and queen to c2 and c6, so this would be the closed Catalan variation. However, in the game, Caruana went for a quite different line. So, in this position, Caruana played bishop to g2, d5 by Wesley, knight to f3, and with this move, knight to f3, the opening transformed into the Bogo Indian setup. Black castles and white also castles. C6, queen to b3, knight b to d7, bishop to f4, a5, and this is still the Bogo Indian opening. And here, Caruana went for rook to d1, and Wesley replied with knight to h5, attacking the f4 bishop. But according to Stockfish, Black's best move here, instead of knight to a5, Black's best move here would be h6. And after, for example, queen to c2, g5, bishop to e5, knight to g4, knight c3, d takes on c5, h3 attacking the knight, knight takes on e5, knight takes on e5, and black recaptures. And after d takes on e5, black is slightly better here. But let's turn to our original game. So, in the tournament after this rook d1 move, black played knight to h7. The bishop retreats to c1, and after knight to and after knight h to f6, the position is about equal. Caruana continued with knight b to d2, a knight development, but in this position Stockfish would bring the queen earlier, and Stockfish played in this position queen to c2. However, Caruana played knight b to d2. b5, and black gaining space on queenside. c5. b4. Queen to c2. a4. And black gaining more space on queenside. Rook to e1. e5. And knight takes on e5. It is better to capture with the knight here, because after d takes on e5, it would come knight to g4, and white has a weak c2 pawn here. After knight takes on e5, Caruana takes with the knight. Knight takes on e5. D takes on e5. D knight back to d7. Knight to f3. Bishop takes on c5. Knight to g5. And here white threatens to checkmate on h7 with the queen. So here black played g6 in order to defend checkmate. Bishop to f4, and white plans to e6. Queen to b6, and e4 by Caruana. With this move, e4, white gaining space and also protects the f2 pawn, which is attacked by the black queen and bishop. With this move, white is slightly better. b3. A takes on b3. Black recaptures. Queen to e2. And here, Wesley played bishop to a6. And this move was a mistake. If you wish, you can pause the video and you can try to find the best move for black in this position. Ready? So instead of this bishop to a6 attacking the white queen move, black should have played here rook takes on e5, and after rook takes on e5, knight takes on e5, bishop takes, f6, e takes on d5, f takes on e5, king h1, bishop e7, and black is better here. But after this, this bishop a6 move, it comes queen to f3, bishop c4, rook takes on a8, black recaptures, e6, d takes on e4, attacking the queen. But in this position, white also made a very good and interesting move. If you wish, you can pause the video and you can try to find the move what Caruana played in this position. Ready? So in this position, the best move which was made by Caruana was e takes on f7, and this is a check. So white wants a kill. Black recaptured with the bishop, and Caruana takes on e4. Bishop d4 by Wesley. Knight to d6. And it comes bishop d5. And this move was another mistake by black. Better for black would have played, so in this position, instead of this bishop d5 move, which was a mistake, better black would have played knight to f6, and after knight takes on f7, king takes, bishop to f1, rook a7, rook to c1, king g7, rook takes on c6, and after queen to d8, black is much better here. Okay, but let's go back to our original game. So after knight d6, bishop d5 comes, and this was a mistake. So this bishop d5 move was a mistake. Because after bishop d5, it comes queen to e2, knight to f8, and in this position, white is clearly winning. Bishop takes on d5, and this is also a check. So c takes on d5, queen to f3, queen to a5, attacking the even rook, and after rook to e7, black resigned. Caruana won the tournament and became the challenger of chess world champion Magnus Carlsen for the world champion title. What do you think of this game? If you wish, you can leave a comment below the video. If I reach at least 20 subscribers, I will make a series of videos about the candidates tournament. I hope that you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching and bye for now.